My name's Alex, and I'm a student paramedic at the University of Hertfordshire. I decided to become a paramedic because a couple of years ago, a family member of mine was quite ill and we had the paramedics, and I really appreciated what they did and thought it would be something I wanted to do. I kind of looked into it, had to get some extra qualifications, and then applied to university.
I'm Shine, I'm a student paramedic at the University of Hertfordshire. I wanted to become a paramedic because of the spontaneity of it, really. Don't know what kind of job you'll be going to. It's completely different every day.
I looked at a few universities researching going into being a paramedic, and University of Hertfordshire always stuck out to me.
They offer placements with London or East of England.
With our course, we get a lot of preparation to actually go out into the real world. The course is very focused to us becoming a paramedic. Throughout the year, we get different talks from different paramedics on different walks of the actual paramedic profession.
First day out on placement was very hectic and challenging. As I was at Heathrow Airport, every kind of job we did was 50 spectators, but it was a lot of fun at the same time.
My first day on placement showed me that I was in the right profession and this is definitely something I wanted to do. Being a paramedic these days isn't just being in an ambulance and whizzing off to people who are very, very sick. There are avenues that we can all go down now. Research, management, education, and you can even just improve on being a paramedic, so critical care paramedics.
As we have lecturers who are currently practicing, we're able to get a bigger picture, kind of a complete scope of what's expected of us and what happens in the real world.
Once I'm qualified as a paramedic, I'll know that the decisions I make will actually be saving people's lives.